like an Alakazam. I heard from a friend of a friend that
I get those goosebumps every time.
What I eat in a day postpartum edition. Dippy eggs, bacon, and toast. I missed dippy eggs. Plant Dino nugs and mandarin oranges. Pizza and wings.
Change of outfit because Taryn peed on me.
Christmas tree Reese's, the best
milk mouth.
Everything I ate today as a college student, let me take you through a day going back home and surprising my family on Thanksgiving break. I left my apartment early this morning to catch a flight to Kansas City. Plane took off around 5:30, far before the sun was even up. I was super hungry, so I had to resort to actually eating the snack mix that Southwest gives out. Shortly after, I passed out, but then woke up to some nice fall colors. I missed that when I was in Arizona. On my way out, I chugged an iced sugar cookie latte. My grandma picked me up and took me home, and of course, you know the drill. I wasted no time setting up a heist on the fridge. I had a blueberry bagel and pumpkin spice coffee. After realizing I didn't have a car, I ended up biking to the school my mom teaches at to surprise her. Lunch was steak and rice. My cow was still speaking in full sentences to me. Soon after, my brother got home from work, and so I surprised him. This was pretty awesome. He had no idea I was coming home this early. I was itching to get a run in, so I threw on the grout fit and cranked a 6-miler. It's nice to have a little break from running in circles on campus. After the run, I was kind of craving curb stoppable protein fresh toast, so I whipped those up. They were gas. Pretty chill evening, knocked out homework for some classes, and then I ended the night with some flakes that are frosted.
Hey guys, welcome back to the What I Eat In A Day. At breakfast, I had some of both of these rolls. They were amazing. And then I had pancakes along with scrambled eggs, also a 10 out of 10. Then I had a Celsius and a salmon poke bowl with all the goods. And then I had this poppy soda. And for dinner, I had some fish and chips and then some fruit. And then I ended my night off with a frosting sandwich with chocolate.
What I Eat In A Day is a vegan food blogger. I love starting my day with overnight oats topped with berries, cacao nibs, and a little agave. For lunch, I've been loving vegan chicken Caesar wraps. They're so easy and packed with protein. For a snack, I had some tea and Emmy's chocolate-covered coconut cookies. They're vegan, gluten-free, and the mint ones taste like heaven. And dinner was some cozy soup with a French baguette on the side. Follow for more vegan meal ideas.
What I Ate In A Day. Day 10. Breakfast. Snack. Dinner. Accidentally deleted the video of my lunch, but it's just the same as my dinner. Activewears are here. Walked for 1 hour.
Hey guys, so here's what I eat in a day. I had a croissant topped with melted Nutella, and then a cup of coffee. When I got to work, I had a latte. Then for lunch, I had a salad with olives, cheese, lemon juice, and garlic and chili salt. I then had a packet of cheese and onion crisps. A twirl. Then when I got home, I had a quarter pounder with cheese meal, and I had the festive cheese melts. I have to have my McDonald's with sweet curry sauce. It's my favorite.
Hands on my knees, shaking ass on my thigh shit. Post me a pic, finna make me a profit. When a liquor hit, then a bitch get toxic. I've been lit since brunch, that shit.
Thank you.
onion.
We're making out on your sofa. I've been single for like 2 days.
Day 3.
There's someday you bring me back to you. That someday you believe me under you.
Then maybe I need. In darkness she is all I see. Come and rest your bones.
But now I be stuck.
Kiss my designer vagina.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Eat in a day, skinny vanilla latte, breakfast sandwich, pretzel dog, lemonade, lots of sushi. Semyang noodles. What I eat in a day. Vanilla iced coffee. Raisin bread and a croissant. Milkshake and some cheddar bites. Lemon muffin and a hot chocolate. Onion rings. Potato wedge, mozzarella stick, cucumber and tomatoes, vegan burger, Peace out.
Hey guys, welcome back to another What I Eat A Day. I started off by going out to breakfast and I got this oatmeal bowl with pears on top and walnuts and bananas. I don't really know how to describe it, but it was really good. I got a Greek salad with feta, chickpeas, corn, olive oil, and quinoa. I made some apple nachos and then I got pizza from Joe's, which was amazing. I got a plain slice and I got a white slice with spinach. And then I had some peanut butter cups from Trader Joe's.